I've tried to retrace everything. And I work out if something changed, if there was a moment where he just snapped.
And
I realise he's just always been that cool and sadistic. He just got worse at hiding it. Oh, too cocky to even bother.
So why don't you do it yourself?
Because if I'd have been...